So now we're going to look at the so-called TooManyParameters.c. Too many parameters for who and for what? I don't know, you tell me. Go ahead and step through the assembly and draw a stack diagram, and we will see a very interesting pattern emerge.